villain took on many forms.
Let he who is without sin cast the first stone. After you, whose last is doomed, he's the worst known. That'll have your boom blown or eat the thirst bone. Rockets won't burst, clone, just don't curse the groan. On his own microphone, bring it everywhere he go, so he can bring it to you live in stereo. Panic, can't understand it, ban it. The underhanded ran it, planned it, and left him stranded. The best, any who profess will be remanded. Yes sir, request permission to be candid, granted. I don't think we can handle a style so rancid. He flipped it like Madden and did the old jazz standard. Don't mind me, I wrote this rhyme lightly over two or three heinies. And boy was they fine, G. One black, one Spanish, one Chinese. It keeps the woody shiny around like a pine tree. Don't sign me, I'm about to get a mill without him. Crowd him off the shelf, he's the villain. And what about him? So, and he's a jerk and you don't know him. Mad how he expand work but won't show him. Poor guys, what a sight for old sore four eyes. Now hook me with two apple pies and a small fries. All rise, so far odd as a ruple. So raw, break it down and make quadruple. It's crucial, you can see it in his pupil. And this time when he get it, he'll waste it on something useful. Like getting juiced off a deuce of cokie. Keep it low key, known to pull a okie dokie. Silly goose, doom is too jokey. Damn, he could really use a room or a whole key. E-gads, he got enough styles to start three fads. True that, she bad, I wonder do she come with knee pads. What a call, what a real butterball. Either I get a strike or strike out, gutter ball. Rocket like gear for the fall, with nice inside pockets, prepare for the brawl. Yeah, y'all, you could say it's an earful. Beware, do not touch Mike, be careful. And just like he said, I could've told ya. MF, the holder of a boulder, money folder. Money folder.
Muscle-bound karate expert concealed a razor edge which could lop the head off of a marble statue once propelled with notorious world takeover schemes and the most magnificent gadgets imaginable. Villains rapidly grew healthy cash flow. It is explained by a more comedic villain, the bald-headed Doom. This villain rose to incredible new heights of money-making, revenge, and extortion. Such was the magnitude of a typical villain.
This is no answer.
Very well, then.